Oh! What happened here? Poor merchants, I suppose. Nothing in here. 7 gold. Well, someone wasn't very thorough in robbing them. Normally people would not travel like this, but I know I like to clear out the fog here. This is the edge. Zvart? Xvart? Zart? Anyway, have at thee.
yes? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
What?
Okay.
A simple matter.
You get up there, you get back here.
What you want?
Yes, a simple matter. What
no,
is it?
Don't walk over there, just attack it.
Can I help you?
You're attacking that one? Dead already. Are they easier than the gibberlings?
What? Simple matter?
Pretty easy. Yeah, simple matter. A short sword. And some money. Ditto. Carving out this area, whatever this is. Some forest area. At some point, we're going to meet something that's a little too tough for us. Probably. Maybe. Until then, more Svarts.
You have need of me?
Yes? What is it?
What?
Fine.
You... My turn
You've
to save the day.
You
can count on me.
My heart's really not in this.
Yes?
Alright, so...
yes?
What is
that
it?
That one, that one.
Good to go.
That one. We need to get some slings and bows. Not sure if he can hit that one.
If at first I don't succeed, the wife won't let me forget.
Menial tasks.
Good for me. Hold on, we got a necklace here. A blue stone necklace.
Something up?
Yeah, fine.
Nature's served is good as done.
Well, we're doing really well, I must say. Should I just keep going?
What fine?
An ogre. How about no? Let's head this way. Oh, nope. Boy, you're the wrong thing, the wrong place, and the wrong time. There is no surrender for carrying like these. Have to kill you now. Nothing personal, you understand? Alright. So only one of them so far is attacking? Caravan bandit leader. Don't think we have a good chance of surviving this. Unless the others decide to run away. They're still blue at this point. I'm sure they're gonna turn red in a second. Khalid,
that's all, folks,
is in the back where he's not supposed to be.
What?
The rest of us,
fine,
back up a bit.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Yeah, they're all attacking now.
Yes?
That's the leader. Did that work? You know what?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Entangle. Well, they're all using bows. They can still attack us. -2 penalty to armor class. So it would help Khalid get some hits in, if anything else. If nothing else, rather. Yeah, entangle. Maybe it will affect the ones near the leader as well. Okay.
You've a task?
Yeah, I have a task. Save him. Cast quickly.
What is it?
Yep. And you are attacking the leader, right? I hate to use this thing up, but I might need to.
I'm getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible. I'll do my best.
Oh, you know what?
Can I help you?
Drink this. And do it quickly. Caravan leader's badly injured.
You have need of me?
Okay, the leader is down. Repeat, the leader is down.
Yes?
Oh wait, that's not the leader. Okay, that's another one. Never mind, the leader's not down. I don't know if we were all attacking the same target, which I don't like that. So you are attacking the leader.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what you can do. Get what killed, probably. Attack that one.
What is it?
I need to use up another of this wand. Hate to do it. Hopefully find another useful wand. Well, we do have another wand. It's just not identified. Maybe we should take care of that.
Nature's servant awaits.
Should you use a shillelagh and just run in there? What did you... Oh, we didn't memorize shillelagh. Right. We had entangle and two casts of cure light wounds.
Yes, O omnipresent, as you direct. You've attacked.
I'm getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible. Can I help you?
Take another potion.
You have need of me?
Yeah, finish this guy off.
What?
I was weak in this guy. My last of that wand.
Name it.
Get a little closer, actually.
Good to go. Gotcha.
Maybe her
skill
will improve, or her not skill, but her chance to hit will improve if she gets a little closer. Alright, who has these potions?
Nature servant awaits.
What is it this time? Something up?
Yes?
I have a few of these potions. But I can't give it to him, can I? We're kind of stuck here. Can I target him with it? No. The leader is almost down. Hate to...
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
If only he had another potion.
No!
He's got 2 hit points. Okay, the leader's down.
Can I help you?
I wonder if I can.
You have need of me? If none are better.
He can't. He's stuck in the entangle as well.
What is it?
If I get closer, can I give him one of my potions? I can. I wasn't aware I could do that. Haha. We may yet prevail.
What? Fine. Yes?
Hurry up!
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes.
Okay. Now we just got this guy.
What is it? Yep.
For the fallen!
Getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Wow, these things are still taking effect. Holy crap, guys. That was awesome.
You rang?
Yeah,
stand
you
back. You're and of watch this.
You're of little use. We need to get you a sling. Leather armor, a bandit scalp. Really? I wonder if you could turn that into somebody. This is a scalp of a bandit, perhaps worth money to the right person. A scroll of identify. Awesome. A longbow and a longsword. Thank you so much.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
Well done, Khalid, I gotta say. A silver ring and a fire agate gem. I believe you've read the description for that. Not sure. We're ripping the hair off these bandits. We're ripping the scalps off, rather.
You've a task for the group.
More gold and arrows and such.
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
Okay. A blue stone necklace. Eddard Silvershield's fibula. Huh. You picked up this brooch of a bandit you killed near Baragost. Is a beautifully enameled...
Good on you if you save the day.
Okay, thank you. It is a beautiful enameled fibula with a sigil of one of the Dukes of Baldur's Gate, Entar Silvershield. The same symbol is also embroidered on the breast of a dead youth's coat. Unfortunately, you came upon the bandits too late to save the boy from the bandits. He is too young to be a duke, but you have heard that Entar Silvershield had a son of about your age called Eddard Silvershield. Perhaps you should return this pin to Silvershield's. I was wondering how many more times I'd have to say the word Silver Shield. There is still more. I couldn't grab that.
I'll do my best.
You grab it. Okay. That was quite the undertaking. Raided caravan. Okay, they're marked on our map as such. I say we return back to the inn. All
what?
Of us.
A simple matter.
Yeah, let's not uncover any more war. Fog of war. Let's just head back. Rest up, and then do this some more. Because this is awesome. That worked out really well. Thank God for those potions of healing. We see him selling any potions of healing. I'm actually pretty sure they were at the temple. We want to buy a bunch of them. I'm saying 5 if we have the gold for it. Hopefully we didn't come across any wandering things. I wonder if we can take on that ogre. With enough healing potions, I suppose a lot could be possible. And what you hear are having both her Cure Light Wound spells. Unfortunately, I've used up the Wand of Magic Missiles. But we'll get this other thing.
A simple matter.
You said something?
We'll get this other wand identified. Now that I have the scroll. Of course, we'll have to rest. Unmemorize one spell, rest. Memorize identify. And it's going to be a lot of resting and identifying, I suppose, because we found a few more magical items. At least one more.
A simple matter.
Whew. Adventuring is some tiring work.
Yes? Fine.
Where are we going?
What is it?
I clicked over there errantly.
What?
Please, seek yourselves whatever you wish.
Okay, well, alright. We're gonna try to scribe this. See, there's that wand that I have, and a magical ring. Who has that scroll? Awesome. With this spell memorized, go to description of an unidentified item and press the identify button. The chance of identifying the item is 100%. Sounds good to me. The spell identifies the item's name, what it does, and if it is cursed. Copied. Unmemorizing that, and memorizing identify. And now resting.
Such menial tasks.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Noble accommodations. Okay. Now this wand. A wand of lightning. The possessor of the wand can discharge a bolt of lightning. As it passes through a creature, it does 6d6 points of damage with a save versus wand for half. The bolt will continue through the target and proceed to rebound until expended. It's going to get a little dangerous. You end up getting friendly fire and such. Range is 100 feet. Okay. That'll prove to be useful. Now, unfortunately, you have to rest again to identify this. Anything else to identify? That's fine, actually, because Khalid needs a lot of healing. Splint mail. What is he wearing? Hold on. Okay, here. He has splint mail, a helmet, and a medium shield. Jahira has leather armor. I don't think she can wear splint, can she? She can wear splint mail. Nice. Okay, her armor class is now 4. And Khalid is 1. And then we've got 7, 4, and 7. Okay. And Pretty sure mages cannot wear leather. So I wonder what we can sell out of this. I don't even remember where we picked up that splint mail.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
He will buy the leather armor and these swords. We are not giving him the wand of lightning. Gold ring. Leather armor. Yeah, you actually keep the longbow for Jahira, and you take these sunstone gems. Jahira has her own longbow there. Short sword, bluestone necklace, leather armor, a long sword, another leather armor. Bluestone necklace, short sword, cool. 40 right there. Oop. Silver ring, fire agate gem. But he won't buy a quarterstaff. Cool. We're getting a good amount of money. We were wondering what he would buy, but before that. Yes, it's outfit.
Nature's servant awaits.
Jahira. She cannot use the longbow, unfortunately. Maybe a short bow? Or a regular bow? Well, she can't use arrows at all. Really? I guess a sling for her? Well. Same quarterstaff that she has. Well, now that she's wearing splint mail, she's gonna be a little better in combat.
For the group.
You sell your bow since you can't.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Since you can't use it.
What you want?
Gotcha. I don't know if she has to be that close, but she'll use up this stack first, and then continue here. Alright, let's see what he'll sell us.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Actually,
name it.
Yes,
or the group. My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Let's see what she can use. She can't use any of this stuff. She can use a sling. Might as well buy two slings. One for Jahira, one for Neera. So Khalid
can I help you?
Khalid has splint mail, which is armor class 4.
You've a task as good as done.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Get him some better armor. Armor class 5. So I believe this is improves your armor class, so even though the numbers are going up with the armor class here, it goes down with the... Not sure. Well, maybe splint mail is better. Hold on, let's see. Okay. Okay, lower is better as far as this as well. Okay. So splint mail is better than chainmail. And technically we can afford plate mail. But let's see if we can buy anything else first. Buckley's buckler? Oh, it's a special buckler. Armor class and constitution plus 1. It's another copy of the History of the Fateful Coin. I forget what kind of shield he has. I think he has a medium shield? Here's the stuff that we sold him. He might have some other stuff. No. Okay, he does not have potions or scrolls. That could be next door at the temple.
You have need of me?
He has a medium shield. Armor class plus 1. Should we get him a better shield?
Good to go. Gotcha.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
A large shield. Plus 1 and an extra plus 1 versus missile attacks. How useful is that? I suppose we'll get it for him.
Yes, a simple matter.
All right.